actually terrified of this one.
And the dark. I'm scared of the dark.
She's scared of the dark too, but not as much as getting into women's clothes.
Yeah, it's like a phobia.
Maybe there's a past.
I think there's actually a phobia called scared of getting into women's clothes phobia.
Yeah.
I'm not in it.
It'll be fine, I think, once you get into the first outfit, though.
See, I was talking to my mom, and she said, if you do it, don't come home. That's what she said.
No more dinner.
So I said, you know, you can't go against your mama. Mama, if you're watching this, I was forced to do it.
I should have been a girl.
Yeah, what? No. Fuck that.
So as we know, this is all a Sunday thing for Paul anyways. He likes to, you know, get up Sunday morning, get into my clothes.
Yeah, you know. Look on fleek, get my hair done, get my nails did, get my tan on. As you can see, my tan is from, what's the name of my tan?
Coco Chanel? Coco Brown
Chanel. Coco Brown tan. If you guys want to check, the link is in my description. There's actually no link in my description.
So I have one layer on and Paul has two.
Yeah, I like to look. Peruvian, Mendagonian, Nestonian, Estonian. Okay, so catch you guys in a little bit. Today I will be wearing some girl clothes. If I see any nasty comments, y'all getting blocked. You hear? So tell them what's happening.
Okay, so today we're doing the clothes swap challenge.
Mm-hmm.
Paul will be getting into my clothes.
Got my hair done.
I will be wearing his clothes. So we've three outfits picked out. Your fancy stuffs.
I'll go first. Because, is it?
Ladies first.
Ladies first, yeah. Shit.
And you're the lady today. Okay, so in his spare time, Paul likes to go to the gym. But also likes to dress in ladies' clothes, if you haven't known. So I think the first one's going to really suit him. It's kind of dressy, casual, do you know, maybe he could wear it out if he's going out with the boys. I know Halloween was last month, but you know, you have to have some fun. How you getting on?
It's just fun and hope. I had to put them on.
He's struggling. Oh, you're so pretty. Come on. Hold on, let me fix it.
I think this skirt's a bit short for me.
No, it's a high-waisted one. Oh,
high-waisted.
Yeah.
Oh, bring it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Turn it.
Wait, what way do girls do a twirler?
Yeah. Oh. I want to see your bum. Hold on, pause. Oh yeah, it's okay.
I squat every day. Do you want to see a squat? Oh god.
So that's the first
thing. I don't think it looks that bad.
I think floral might be your thing.
Might just need a size up or something. Okay, so Elaine's going to go and put something on now. Do I have to keep this on?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
The next one.
What up, guys? So, obviously, the things I picked gonna look dope. I think I look good in this blouse. I think my blouse will be alright after.
I think it suits
ya. It does suit me, doesn't it? Might have to stand back a bit.
Hold on, my hair.
Yeah. Let them see the full thing. So the jeans are from H&M. Well, they're kind of like chinos. And the top is from H&M also. Where's your stuff from?
This one I think is from Zara and this is Penny.
Ooh, Penny's. Penny's best. Penny's does the best job. So I'm gonna go and change for the second outfit and I'll be back in a minute.
I think this shirt would look better if it was smaller. I need help
taking it off.
I'm definitely not wearing this one again.
You might.
Well, I wish I had a wee tie.
Well, I saved the best for last.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, we're going casual again. He's a fan of skirts, as am I.
I don't know if it is.
Oh no, it's stretchy, it's fine.
Do I have it on right?
Yeah, cute. He's so cute. Oh, I think I heard something ripped there. Oh, for days.
Whoa.
Can you move?
No. I could barely move. Do you wear a bra with this?
No.
Oh god.
Just don't wear it when it's cold.
Okay.
It's cute, isn't it? Some little casual little thing.
It's alright, like.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that ass. God damn.
Great bum. Just fits you perfect in that shape.
I don't know what it takes to become a crossdresser, but fair play to you.
He's halfway there.
What? Okay. While she's getting changed, I have to change out of this. I can barely move. But can you help me with this before you start? Okay, so she's just putting on her second effort though. She'll be back at me in one moment. I think girls can look good in everything, to be honest. They can wear boys' clothes, no problem. It's a bit iffy for the guys that want to wear girls' clothes though, but I believe everybody should be whoever they feel they are. Do you know what I mean? Ah, oh, you look good. She looks good. We're thinking about doing something. I'll be tasting Irish meals that I haven't tasted before, and Elaine will be tasting Nigerian dishes also. We're thinking about iffy.
I don't know. My knees feel free or something.
Nice. So the second look, boom, pow. Step back, let them see the full thing. So the jeans are from, where are the jeans from? I think them jeans are from H&M as well. And the top is from H&M and the jacket's from H&M. I like shopping at H&M.
They've got H&M nice stuff.
Yeah. I like the holes. Like Holy Sunday up in here.
Yeah, it's a bit freer.
Yeah. You guys, then in the comments below, can you leave a comment and let us know which outfit you like the most. I'm going to go and put on my last outfit. I think we actually saved the best for last. But you guys will be the judge of that.
Okay, so next week I was thinking about doing a video of maybe full contour on Paul's face, but he's not really too keen on it. So I said to him, if this video gets 555 likes, he said he'd do it. So can you help me out and just, hit the like button so we can see him properly ladylike?
Where do you put this
one? Fake lashes and all, he's going all out in this one.
Let me put it on.
Do you want him?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, so this is the big reveal. The one we've been waiting for. Oh no, hold on.
I can't breathe. This would be great for an ab workout. No joke. It's making me suck in my abs.
They look great actually. Ab central.
Bodybuilding did women's clothing.
See the back, see the details.
Where'd you get this dress?
I got it online, I think I got it on Boohoo. Boohoo.com. It's cute.
For all your best stringers, go to Boohoo.com. You'll find a string there for you. Okay.
Guaranteed.
Fuck.
Okay, my last one.
I don't know what she was saying to you about contouring, but I set the number at unbelievable, or I think it's an unreachable amount of likes. So 555, that's what it's going to take to get this face contoured, and then we'll see why the devil really is makeup, or makeup really is the devil. She's gonna be a minute putting this one on, but I think we're gonna look good when she puts it on. No, I don't have it done right. It needs to look good. Do you guys like my hair? Comment down below. Like my HD bars? Comment down below. Let me know what you think. I don't think men appreciate women enough, you know, because like wearing this, putting this on, and rocking and looking good, you know, it's a hard job. It's hard, you know? God damn it. I keep looking at my ass. I'm like, shit, who's the ass? Who the ass belong to? Janina,
oh my God, that was amazing.
God. Yeah. Okay, so she's just ready now. She's gonna come out. It looks good. I think it looks good. Let me fix your tie.
Oh gosh, I never thought I'd see myself in a full suit.
Okay, so the suit is from River Island. The tie is from River Island. The shirt's from River Island, and the waistcoat is from Penny's. I think we look good. Power couple. Mama, if you're watching this, I was forced to do it. I was forced. YouTube made me do it. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Comment down below who had the best outfit. And we'll see you guys next week.
And remember to like the video so we can have fun next week.
We only do these videos as a bit of a laugh. Don't take life too serious, and that way.
Have fun. Here we go. Oh, hold on, please. No. It's all good. I take care of my lady.
Goodbye.